Hi everybody, thank you for joining me today. I'm Bless Ro and I'm back with another video. So today I am here to do my Sunday weigh-in. Today is Sunday, November 22nd, and I'm here to do my weigh-in. I'm doing my no food November. I haven't eaten any food thus far for the entire month of November, and I am currently on a 30-day water fast. So I thank you so much for joining me today. Thank you for taking the time out to watch my video. My week this week was pretty much the same as it's been every week up to this point. I've still had hunger pains. I've still been drinking. I got my spring water. I drank some spring water. I drank purified water. This week I didn't have any distilled water, but I have some, but I just don't remember drinking any. And my tongue is still white. I have been brushing it with coconut oil, but I have not gotten my tongue scraper yet. So I gotta get me a tongue scraper. Thank you, Moni's Table, for the suggestion. And then that should help with the white tongue. But when I break my water fast, I'm planning on breaking it eating melons. So I'm gonna go shopping. I plan on trying to find me some cantaloupes, some watermelon, some honeydew melon, some kind of melon, whatever I can find, you know, that's available at this time of year, and break my water fast eating melon. Yeah. And after I finish water fasting, I am planning to do the OMAD, and no meat and no dairy. Those are my plans. So I have a plan, y'all. Anyway, so this is how much I weighed when I first started on November the 1st.
25.2 pounds.
Today is November the 1st, 2020, my official weighing.
And this is how much I weighed when I weighed myself today.
290.6 pounds.
November 22nd.
Okay, so as you can see, I am steadily progressing. Since my last weigh-in, which was on Wednesday, I think I lost about a pound a day, which is really good, because at this point, you know, for me losing that much thus far is really good. Looking forward to breaking another milestone and getting out of the 90s. The next weigh-in, which will be Wednesday, you know, hopefully I'll be out by then. You never know. Some people have said that they were fasting and didn't lose anything, so we'll see. On Wednesday, my Wednesday weigh-in. But that is it, guys. I thank you so much for joining me. If you have any questions or anything that you'd like to ask me, leave it in the comments below. And until next time, God bless you and have a great day.